Angular 19.2 is ready for you to check out so you can build the next great web application with Angular. The Angular team has been expanding our support for signals and reactivity, and with this release, we're introducing two exciting updates. That's HTTP resource and a response streaming with RX resource. In Angular v19, we released an experimental resource API for building asynchronous reactive applications, empowering developers to perform asynchronous tasks like data fetching. The resulting data is then available via familiar signal APIs with some added bonuses, including properties such as value, has value, is loading, and more. Building on top of this API is the new experimental HTTP resource, which makes a reactive HTTP request and exposes the request status and response as a writable resource. To make things even better, we're also including experimental resource streaming using the RX resource API. RX resource is great for when you want to reactively handle the scenario where an endpoint streams multiple value. We're sure there are lots and lots of thoughts about this, and we'd absolutely love your feedback to help us shape the future of these APIs. So check out the new RFC available now on the Angular GitHub page, link available in the description. Did you know that Angular templates keep getting cooler and better to work with? No? Well, here's another great feature for you to check out. We now have support for untagged template literal expressions. This is great for things like easier string concatenation and is less cumbersome to dynamically interpolate a value from your class into your template. We have even more bug fixes, stability updates, and new APIs available in this release, so be sure to check out the Angular blog link in the description. All right, friends, that's it for me. Upgrade to Angular 19.2 and go build great apps.